What's the question?
What does it mean to work with the reflected light in the ten?
Anything that I attribute to the Creator, the end result is in the preliminary thought. In what way do I want to show my attitude towards Him, to give back to Him? I have to do it in the ten. The realization is only in the ten.
And what does it mean to act with or as reflected light towards the friends?
With an embrace, what is it that they want? Connection, unity, and in that unity they want to discover the Creator. So I work with whatever I can in order to bring the society to that state.
And so what is direct light then, Or Yashar?
Or Yashar, I discover it according to my correct relations in the ten. And if I aim through the ten to the Creator. Okay.
Tof.
Well?
Ken.
Yes.
No, Ashraf.
Rav, aim.
Rav. The restriction and the masach, are they revealed through our work in reflected light? Or?
Yes, only that. Only that. There is no Or Chozer until I'm capable of making a restriction, tzimtzum, over my goals, my desires, and prefer the society above myself, and try to bestow to them according to what they want. And in my eyes, what they want, the Creator is displaying it to me, how much I have to aim myself towards Him. That's it. This is how we work. And then I see in all of the relations that I have in the ten, my correct guidance towards the Creator. The fact that behind each friend stands the Creator, it means that I need to see in each and every friend a device which is aiming me all in all to the Creator.